What's up, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Rogue Book. In the last one, we made it to the second boss, got murdered, so we're gonna try it again. So hopefully we get some better cards this time. I feel like I had a really good deck last time, so let's see what we get this time. Let's visit the store first to see what we're working
this
our way up to.
This is a waste of time. Fine. I'll take your shares in.
Primal skill, gain 15 block every time you use a card. I feel like that's a really good good card to have, so we're gonna be saving up for that. The first time each battle the other hero will take lethal damage, swap places, that's pretty good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy this charge to start off. Hero loses 5 life, they gain 2 power. And okay. Let's add a little block to our attacks so we don't have to choose between blocking and attacking sometimes. So, alright, let's get into our first battle. It's a normal battle. Whenever you end your turn with no cards in hand, a leading hero gains 1 courage. Whenever the hero plays an ally, gain +1 power. So that's pretty close. If I got enough ink, I think I'll make my way over to that. But we're gonna get into our first normal battle. All right, so he's blocking. He's doing 13 damage. So let's see what we got. Attack all enemies for 15. If you played a card that costs 2 or more last turn, this card costs 1. I mean, attack both for 15 seems amazing. Attack for 7, gain 7 block. So almost killed him with 1 hit. I mean, 1 turn. So we are going to get our rage up. Definitely want to use that card and build up Cypher's Rage just to have it in case we need it, so it's good for easy, you know, a quick victory. So I did receive an Explosus, Twin Chaos. I don't think I fought that boss yet. So I do have an Explosion Pigment, so it's a nice size area here to open up. A figure seen in the desert moving extremely fast. He stops briefly in front of the heroes and introduces himself as a student of Kalim. Greetings, stone feet. Would you race? Double your speed on the world map. Every 5 times you swap, reduce the cost of a random card in your hand by 1 turn. By 1 this turn. Take that. Let's do fairy battle. Okay. 14. Try to build up Cypher's Rage a little bit, so I'm not gonna finish him off this turn. And this is what I was looking for. So more rage. So he's doing 21 damage right off the bat, so... Cypher loses 5 health, attacks on enemy for 10. Those two. All right, let's get back to it. Let's do another battle. Actually, let's see what kind of cards we can get. Attack all enemies for 15. That's good. Whenever the leading hero plays a card, deal damage equal to the spirit of the ally. No. Attack for 10. Kill. Yep. Take that. Let's use this one. To go out a little further. I'm gonna wait on that. Yeah. This is what I call a one hit kill.
This is wasting my time.
I like those. Alright, let's use our basic ink to get us out there. And let's use our explosive ink pigment to get a nice size opening. So, second orb, that's really good. Let's fight this fairy. Let's see, 16. It's 31. Damage. And I think we got it. So oh wow, we don't have it. That's crazy. By one. I should have did the math on that one. I had it. I had a card that did 10 damage. Let's open up things a little bit more. Get our rage up.
Is that it?
Let's go to the store. Gain 15 block. The car costs one more. Whenever this hero plays a card that costs two or more, deal 5 damage to all enemies.
Interesting.
Yeah, attack for 35. I think I will. I think I'll take that.
Perhaps.
We're going to do loyal minion. You start with a start with an ally at the beginning of each level or each map or each round. Sorry. Take it. He's doing a lot of damage though, so.
This is wasting my time.
Okay, start of your turn, gain 1 energy and lose a stack of courage. No, I'm okay. Gain 8 block, gain 8 block. No, none of those. Gain 25 gold. I mean, I'll take it. Okay. Let's do. This regular battle. Okay, we got another attack for all enemies for 15. I mean, attack for 35, that was kind of sweet, so. Alright, attack everybody for 15. Avoided damage this turn. Attack all enemies for 20 seems pretty cool, but let's save that. Oh, I can't kill him yet. Should be able to kill him next turn. I saved my rage.
That was fun!
Okay, let's do this. Attack for 55, right off the bat. Let's do that. Gain zero rage equal to your draw size. Attack the leading enemy for 8 3 times.
You say so.
Okay. Let's do this elite battle. I need to kill him here. This. Oh, I don't have to. I just need to do at least 5 damage. So, 3 money. Nice.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
This hero has +1 power. Cypher, of course. Can't get over there. Let's see if I can get it, I'll get it, but if not, 1, 2, 3. little money. I don't want to waste this. Should still be good. Maybe not. Attack for 26. I'm not gonna worry about it. I need to save that fury for the boss. Could have beat him. Okay, we're gonna use both our heals. Are we ready to fight the boss? Just let me make sure. A card that goes on a card. I'm good. Attack for 51 to start the battle. Attack the leading enemy for 9 5 times. That's 45, 51. This only costs 2. Attack all enemies for 15, attack all enemies for 11, rage. These cards. Attack all enemies for 15. Nice. Good boss fight. Excuse me. This card hits, removes all enemy block before damage is dealt. That's actually kind of sweet. Attack all enemies for 20 whenever you defeat an elite or boss battle. This card permanently gains plus 5 attack. I like that too, though. I love the remove block option, though. I got enough attack all enemy cards. I mean, I would like more, but this seems like it's pretty good. Start with 3 extra. Yeah, gotta go with that. Wow, and if I put this on If it's multiple people that have block. No, okay. That's gonna be sweet. So attack all enemies for 15 or that's gonna attack all enemies and break all enemies' block. That's dope. Alright, chapter 2. We made it through pretty quick, so we're just gonna keep it rolling with this one. I don't dissolve cards, so I'm not going for that. Whenever this hero takes damage, gain 5 block. That's kinda cool. Let's see what's in the store. At the start of each battle, draw an additional card. That's sweet, seeing that I have 3 extra turns now, so I think I'm going to go for that. That's gonna be the first thing I buy, and then attack for 24, this costs 1 less for each card plate. That's kind of sweet. Okay. I see some good stuff. Let's do a regular battle. Jellyfish. I thought that all the way through. I was too busy looking at all the damage I was gonna get. And attack 450. Buy that immediately. Whenever this hero plays a card, 2 or more. At the start of each battle, draw 1 card to your hand for every 10 cards in your deck. I like that. And I have a total of 16. That's 1 additional card for now, until I get some more cards. Let's do Royal Ink. Oh, right here. Fifty-one damage right off the top. Turn.
This is wasting my time.
I made a mistake. I opened up another elite battle, so I don't have a choice but to do it now. Gonna choose this option. Oh no, I should have did this first to break the block. That's all right. That's it.
Is that it?
Let's build my rage up first before I go back into, before I go into an elite battle. Gain 10 rage.
Useful, perhaps.
Some pretty good early cards. That's crazy. I'm doing almost 90 damage turn. Hits removes all enemy block. I need to remember to do that first. Another block. Disintegrate. Oh, almost a one round kill. Turn to try to get some more rage up. Attack for 17. Oh, he's dead.
This is wasting my time.
Attack the lean enemy 9 times. so many first round hits. Transform the card into another random card of the same hero. Gems are destroyed. I feel like I'm not using these regular attacks can go. Okay. Basically the same card, but that's alright. So we have to, two elite battles we have to do, no choice. This is really nice. At the start of each battle, this hero gains protection, like, so I think I want to save up for that. Let's go to, man, I gotta heal before I do this battle. That's 45, 51. I feel like this is the best option. Does it cost less? Gain 10 rage. This hero in this position takes 5 damage when they play a card. Kill him out. trying to save that, but no choice. Okay. Let's look at what we got. So, what do I benefit from having three? I think. Oh wow.
Very well.
I have to. I think I'm going to go into the mine. Alright, so what do I need? I need... I need health. But I like the fact that there's another orb over here. I gotta go for the orb. It's risky. Whenever a hero attacks this wall, it deals 7 damage to the leading hero. Defeat the trap before the passage collapses. The passage collapse inflicts 2 wounds on the heroes, but opens the other path. Turns remaining 3 turns. Alright, so we gotta play the... That's gonna be 21 damage. Really? Are those wounds in my hand now? Ugh, that sucks. Okay. That was, not the smartest, but... Battle. 48 damage. It's crazy. So that's only doing 6. So 6 and 17 is 23. Some health. Attack all enemies for 15. Paintbrush. Needed that. This is gonna be tough. Boss number 2. When anything dies, the enemy gains 5 power. Attack all enemies for 21. to when I'm dead. Damage, bro. Come on now. Guard. This is free. Whenever you would deal less than 8 damage to an enemy, deal 8. Oh my, that's perfect for disintegrate. Every time I draw it, it gets cheaper, so that means it'll eventually be free. Chapter 3. Alright, what do you got for sale? Stop it. Hero attacks from this card hit all enemies. Attack the leading enemy for damage equal to your block. You're trying to tell me I can put this on disintegrate and I'll hit everybody for 35. That's nuts. I'm buying that. I'm not buying nothing else. instant, 51 damage. That's crazy. It's basically game over. Both for all the regular enemies, so disintegrate and hit everybody.
Interesting.
Why is he gonna hit me now? Why is he taking damage? What are you still in? Okay. Let's go get that back first. Nope, let's wait. All right. Alright, so... attack everybody for 30, for 41. Hero did not attack last turn to gain 2 power.
Don't mind if I do. Can I buy? Wow. The hero gains 12 plus max life, fully heals the hero. At the end of each turn, gain 20 block. Attack the leading enemy for damage equal to your block. Okay. I need that. I need 800. The heroes are ambushed by a wandering merchant. By the excited look in the eyes, in his eyes, he has obviously been looking for someone to do business with for quite some time. The merchant opens one of his bags and retrieves a sheet of old paper. He swears that it's the location of an amazing treasure. He holds his hand out expectantly for some gold. Was it worth it? Maybe.
Something I was supposed to be going to get. Oh, I was supposed to be saving up to buy that, that thing. I got it. Any battles? Let's get our rage up first. S 600, right? Yeah, I hate these guys, but... Still not enough money, so let's do... can't make it to him. think I want to save rage, so let's do... Man, I need 100 more dollars or coins, gold coins. Each 20 life blood sprite loses. Summon a living blood. Next living blood summoned after 20 damage. Gotcha. Okay, so let's do our usual. Disintegrate. Does he take damage when those come alive? Draw two cards. Crazy. Basically got unlimited cards. Rage and attack all enemies for 21. Just keep them coming, I guess. Because every time I kill one, I get more, so... I think that might be it. Oh, he's dead.
That one tasted.
I'll take that. That was nice. Hero attacks from this card deal 3 plus damage. Hmm. fire breath. Alright, I got my 800, so... First hit of the battle inflicts bleed equal to 1/3 the damage dealt. So, It's basically draw every card in my hand, basically. Almost. Let me read that again. The first hit of the battle inflicts bleed equal to 1/3 of damage dealt. Okay. So I need to... block off on first. Basically gonna beat out, so this is crazy. Draw a card, draw a card. Rage, draw a card. I love those first turn kills. We discard cards at the end of your turn, gain block equal to their combined costs. Can I reach that from here? Nope. Do I have any more battles I can do? Heal up. And let's fight the final boss. Alright, let's see. The heroes cannot swap, dealing damage to Twin Chaos. Pain disables this effect until the end of the turn. Twin Chaos Wrath is dead. At the start of each enemy turn, shuffle 4 wounds. Damaging a Twin Chaos Wrath reduces his power by 3 until the end of the turn. So who's Wrath? Alright, so you're Wrath. Pain and Wrath. Ooh, I don't know who I want to kill first. Okay. Let's get all our cards in our hand. Actually not. I'm gonna save those. For 20. I don't want to switch them. Probably should though. Let him take damage. Bring him back to the front. Oh, he's about to be going down. Yeah. Oh shoot, he's about to die. That's not good. Yeah. go. Delicious. Got that win, baby, yeah. Everybody, appreciate you watching me play Roguebook. I really enjoy this game, so I'll be playing more of this. I'll be also getting into more games, so waiting on Dying Light to come out, so I'm gonna be playing that. So appreciate you stopping by, everybody. Until next time, peace.